The underboss is here.
Time to pay your respects to Stax.
The following contest is a fatal four-way tag team ladder match. And it is for the NXT Tag Team and the SmackDown Tag Team Championships. Introducing the champions. First, representing the D'Angelo family from Chicago, Illinois. Weighing in at 232 pounds. One half.
Guy might be, Stax will take him on. And if you beat him, you better bury him, because he'll keep coming back for revenge.
Yeah, Corey, there's no ounce of quit in this kid, and he's got the rewards to prove it. You know something? Stax is always right. Even when he's wrong, he's still right. Who's gonna argue with him?
Only people that want to be fitted for a pair of concrete shoes.
Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 240 pounds, one half of the NXT Tag Team Champions, Tony D'Angelo!
Tony D'Angelo is not playing games. This is a man who's been through it all. He survived the turf wars and paid the price to be the Don. Tony's faced hardship, attacks, even incarceration during his time in NXT, but he has continued to thrive.
A dangerous man inside the ring, and from what I've heard, pretty dangerous outside of it, too.
You cannot deny the explosiveness of Tony D'Angelo.
A group to be feared, the Judgment Day.
Yeah, a ruthless, cutthroat collective.
Making their way to the ring at a combined weight of 439 pounds, they are the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, Finn Balor and Damian Priest.
The Judgment Day have become a well-oiled machine of brutality.
Yeah, basically, they've become of one mind, a singular focus of dominance.
A win for one is a win for all, and they all will win tonight.
The Judgment Day, almost creative in their physicality.
They take pleasure in it, Michael. I hope medical is standing by for this one.
But Judgment Day, quite simply, will do anything to win.
Well, there's competition, Corey, and then there's what Judgment Day is willing to resort to.
Bray Wyatt is here. Such an eerie and mysterious feeling in here.
And the mind games of Wyatt have only just begun.
What has Wyatt concocted for this match? What is he thinking?
Uncle Howdy is here.
Bray Wyatt's visions have come to life, and now no one is safe.
We've seen Uncle Howdy many times, but his actions, his motivations are still unknown.
I'm so confused about so much when it comes to Howdy. We've seen him hate Bray Wyatt. Other times he's attacked Bray Wyatt. Heck, is he really even Bray's uncle?
Well, one thing's for sure. Uncle Howdy is a frightening opponent for any competitor.
Guys, can I be honest for a second? I am really scared.
We know.
Aren't you guys?
I'm just sort of darkly curious.
It's impossible to look away because there's no telling what happens next.
Hey, Howdy, Byron's been talking about you.
Oh, no, quiet, Michael, be quiet.
He said your mask is stupid and you don't scare him.
Stop, Corey, you're gonna get me hurt.
Byron, get your hand off my leg.
Here comes main event, Jey Uso.
Hey, it's on me now.
And from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, main event,
content with being the right hand anymore, Jey Uso has set out on his own path.
And it's a particularly treacherous path these days. There are a lot of men who have a grudge with his actions in the bloodline that are not easily forgotten.
Jey Uso is intent on proving himself to those competitors in the entire WWE Universe.
wait to see Jey Uso yeet some fools.
No yeet. We don't do that, Saxton. Especially you. No.
Yeet. Yeet. Here's someone who claims he is on his own.
I'd watch my back.
And representing the bloodline from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, Jimmy Uso!
This is the individual who holds the bloodline down no matter what. Jimmy is the constant next to the tribal chief and always will be.
Since reaffirming his loyalty to the family, some have said that Jimmy's overcompensating to make up for his past sins. Jimmy knows every match is basically a must win.
You might have noticed that Jimmy's moving a little quicker now that he's on his own. He doesn't have Jey weighing him down.
Ladders surrounding the ring here, and all of them are legal in this matchup.
Not only legal, Cole, but they are necessary to secure a victory.
Popped right in the face.
Getting set up for something in the corner.
Non-stop blows.
Big clothesline. Uh-oh.
Clear on the table.
Yeah, I gotta take it to the next level.
They're thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
Corey, what is something most people forget about in a ladder match?
Timing is everything in a ladder match. You have to know when to climb. You have to be quick up the ladder. You have to be quick to unhook. Every second you waste in a ladder match is your potential downfall.
Laser focused on the knee and taking it out with precision.
Skirts away, living to fight another day.
Oh, man!
Oh, the knife-edge chopping!
This is a mugging.
He's never had a chance to block any of those.
This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
upside down in a tree of woe.
It's got that boot right up against his face.
There was no issue with that. Slingshot. Spinning cross body.
Great rotation.
Took a massive risk, but it might have paid off.
Putting up a united front as this match continues.
And he gets delivered back into the ring. Bray had it scouted. Then Balor. And he has an answer for Jay.
He saw it coming.
Left arm.
Gotta hurt. disrespect from Howdy.
Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
And Priest falling victim to another vicious attack.
Damian's in danger now.
Bray Wyatt sending a clear message here.
Short jab to the ribcage. Those are agonizing.
Single underhook suplex.
Nice.
This building is rocking right now. Can you blame him? Kick to the stomach. Look at this.
Big knee drop. I think the champ's got it.
Big right hand connects. Incoming. And now Jimmy Uso.
Priest no.
Damian Priest would like to be your guy. South of heaven. A move like that usually signals the end is near. But the final prize is still dangling above the ring.
Can't look at put him away.
19-16.
He's doing anything.
Does he do champ?
Oh, this is not going to look pretty. Submission being applied.
Damian Priest showing no fear, no intimidation.
Sister Abigail!
Good night.
The crowd is fired up. Howdy is up and promo flex. But champions need to finish the job. The rope. Meanwhile, here's Damian Priest.
A totally ill-advised decision there.
Maybe slight hesitation there caused the outcome.
And the sadistic Wyatt with yet another devastating attack there.
Yeah, I see Wyatt hopefully putting him out of his misery sooner than later.
Oh, rear super kick.
One behind. Nasty.
Up and down. What a slam.
That is press hammered away. sent right into the corner. And a well-executed move we just saw there.
But they have to start thinking about their next challenge sooner rather than later. This win won't be all that matters.